Did you hear about the Deputy White House Press Secretary saying in a press conference last week that everything is on the table in regards to mandating either the jab or a negative COVID-19 test in order to fly within the United States? Well, since YouTube will probably censor our response to this, please watch the full video in the links below.